There are three zones in handwriting: upper zone, middle zone, and lower zone. So some letters in the handwriting have upper zones. Some letters in the handwriting will have lower zones. But every letter in the handwriting will have middle zone. Okay. Now L, B, and H are upper zone letters. G, J, small, and Y are lower zone letters. And F is the only letter in the graphology which has, in the English language, which has all the three zones. This is upper zone. This is middle zone, this is upper zone, and this is lower zone. F is the only letter which has all the three zones in the handwriting. This all the letters has, this has upper zone, LBH, this is upper zone, and this is middle zone. This is middle zone, this is lower zone, and this is middle zone. You are getting it right? Upper zone, middle zone, lower zone. So every letter will have middle zone. Some letters will have upper zone, some letters have lower zone.